What's up, guys? Welcome to Life is Too Dope, and we have another dope video for you guys. Took 2 weeks off only because that, you know, I really wanted to focus on Christ, you know, this game, you know, a relationship with Christ. That I took those 2 weeks off because really this year he had blessed me, you know, so even though we going through a whole pandemic, and I was able to still keep a job, still pay bills on time. You know what I'm saying? I got a child on the way that's been blessing me and my family. So, and still allowing me to, you know, do vlogs on YouTube and stuff like that, and do video games and stuff like that. So, all credit goes to Jesus Christ. So, yeah. This vlog is gonna be about, well, me and my family, me and my girlfriend, and my son. We're going out of town today. We're going to Delaware. And we're pretty much going to meet up with some of our friends and have a little, you know, little weekend fun. Going to hit up some beaches and do some other stuff out there. I don't know what's planned on the itinerary. My girlfriend knows. So yeah. But, you know, enjoy the vlog. You know what I'm saying? Enjoy the fun that we're going to have. You know, just watch and see.
Exactly. Okay, you ready for a road trip? Is that a yes or no? Really? Really? I like that. So, I think that's right here.
Oh, yeah.
We're on the way to Delaware. Y'all probably ain't see them, but it was a lot of them. But I'm a little tired. I'm ready to just go to sleep. But yeah, we on the way. And see y'all when we get there.
So we made it in last night. Pretty much got a little comfortable last night, but you know, it's Friday now and it's raining. Yes, it is raining. Supposed to be like this all day. It was a little horrible earlier. Everyone is inside. Look at everybody. There you go, Deanna. I'll put the YouTube right up under here, you know.
You know you need some light in here. We ain't got good quality
back here. Nah, I know. No, we do. We got that nice 1080p, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, it ain't worth it. Throw a pamphlet. Turn on
the light. Go ahead, get it, baby.
The heck, it was the wrong light. He's gonna watch you struggle. Go ahead, reach for it.
Really?
There you go.
That was him.
Oh,
go ahead, get it, babe. Get it. I thought you were saying, I'm gonna let you know I was pushing the wrong light.
And we got Mike and Shay over there having prayer.
Having prayer.
Namaste. Namaste over there. This right, no Mike, no, this is not good. Yeah. This is a lie, guys. I want to tell you that right now. This is not good.
It's delicious.
I should have brought some.
No. Okay. This is horrible. Oh my gosh. It always looked good in TV. Like they like. Right. Oh my god. This thing right here is nasty.
But I'm
just
quit looking for it after a while and just switch the
pattern. Nasty. No, my. Alright guys, so it is sunny out here now, and yeah, we finna go to Ocean City real quick, enjoy the boardwalk or whatever. See, my man Mike pulling out right now. Babe is over there getting a car ready, so yeah. I'm gonna see you guys at OC. Alright guys, so we made it out here.
What's up, we in the OC?
Give me
a key.
Oh my god.
What it be? In the city. Getting litty.
Shut up. Mike down there. Got a little man, you ready, man? Huh?
Shut up.
Turn my camera off every time you talk.
I just wanna jump in the middle of the road, but like, stop! Can I cross?
They have to stop for pedestrians, right?
All right, y'all, we here. And we left everybody back there, I guess. They're all the way back there.
Damn.
What are they doing back there?
He'll pay you back when he's done with college, guys. Don, throw it!
Throw it at the balloon.
Don, nice and hard.
Throw!
Throw!
Throw it, Kay.
Come on, look.
No,
help him out,
Mom.
Go.
Oh!
You got it!
Woo!
No. Look, come one on, more. Mom. No. No.
Get it for it, Mama.
Come on.
Get it for it.
Oh, right, Mommy
that's
missed.
All. That's all right. Hey, this is why I said we're still going to get a problem. Hey, buddy, missed. You want a snake, a frog, or a mushroom?
You want a frog or a snake or a mushroom?
Okay, we might have to show
you what you want.
You
want
a snake? You want a frog? Which one? Pick one. You want a frog?
No.
I'm gonna say frog.
It's a frog.
Winner!
All right,
okay,
how about?
Great job.
No?
Oh, it's hot out here. What do you got me doing?
Right.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey.
My baby want a frog. He got skills, y'all. Kay. Kayden.
Whoa.
the shark.
Come here.
He said, I keep my distance.
Come here. Look how cool it is.
You want juice? Juice, come sit. Get your frog.
So, you know, we're having a good time here today. You know, bad. I might go back and get some more games in. My little man won frog over there.
Right here.
You having fun, babe? Got that bug right over there. Friday, man. We still got one more day to go.
Rub.
Two more days.
Rub.
We're really having fun today.
Rub.
It was just, it's a good outing to have since we've all been quarantined for a while. Like a long, long while. Okay. Like it feels good to be out around people.
Thirsty, okay.
And with our friend over there.
Dry.
Oh, they over there. Back there, too.
You want to sit? Train.
How's that juice, man?
I'm thirsty. Okay.
Ooh, that thirsty is real, man. What you mean?
I'm dry.
Alright, keep your eye on the middle target. The first one to the top will be the
winner. Here we go! Go.
Okay. Ah, Laura's won!
Hey! You win! There you go, every race.
Any prize you want. Any
eight.
Prize at all.
He's right behind you. Okay.
Unicorn.
He won, gang. Yeah!
You sad?
Yeah, I'm sad. Look at it, look at it.
Deanna say, it's so fluffy!
There you go, big guy.
Don't pick it up.
Daddy want me a ball.
Daddy want me a ball.
This way, Kay.
So yeah, we got them games in right now. Looking for another game. I've been looking for another game because we're getting these games in. Don't know where they at, honestly. I just took some money off just for a game. Okay. Yeah. Come on, big guy. Almost.
I think you got it.
No, I don't. It's three points sticking out.
How you feel, man?
Close, but not close enough. I feel good, though.
Thanks, guys.
All right, so let's see results. I left out 3 points. Well, four, honestly. But the boy almost had it. Almost had it. I'm gonna go again. I'm just going. That's what we're gonna happen next time.
Watch him, Shane.
Mom, he wants the ball.
got the cooler. You just honestly just squeeze it right in there.
I'm gonna shove these.
Little man over there playing.
Open up the windows.
You want to crack the window?
Oh, God. Oh. Jesus. Wow. As the man records me struggle.
Yes.
Doesn't help the damsel.
Nigga. Struggle, damsel. Struggle.
Let me open the window.
All right. We got the keys. All right. Go through this way. Yo, babe. Yeah, say cheese.
Oh, no,
say cheese.
I'm gonna run over that thing. Go get the key, Kenny.
All right.
So we're about to go to the bus. It took us a minute to find some parking.
Yeah. Took us a minute to find some parking, but we found it. Thought it'd be a spot right here too at the entrance. So.
Don't gotta walk far though.
Nah, yesterday was crazy.
Oh yeah. But
I woke up today. How about you guys?
I slept alright. I was smushed in the corner, could be in a bunk bed. But it was all good.
Yeah, it was.
Look at all this.
What is that?
Can you slow down?
Kaden, is it good? You chilling? I guess not.
He was in the water with me. I saw Mike. What's up, Mike? Folks. Mike being Mr. Cool. Yeah, he was in the water, man. I went probably like a little too deep in there. I started getting pulled out there. Okay, I gotta come back. Right. How you doing, Tay? Everybody. What's up, man? I don't know if I can see you for real. Hold on. Little man right here. You feel the sandcastle, man? That's awesome. No. Yeah. It's a lot of fun out here. There's a lot of people out here. Waves got like violence. It was fun though. Like I said, I was getting pulled out there, going a little too deep. I felt myself going a little deep. You can ask Martina. I was way out there, wasn't our baby. How about the Black Baywatch?
Yes, Crowley got in the water when I in, but he making his way. You in the water, gang? I see the water right there. It's right there. It's big. Yeah. Yeah. They're coming back.
Hey, you want to get closer?
Huh?
You want to get closer?
He said, I'm good right here.
Huh?
He like, I'm good right here.
All right. Come on, Kay, let's get closer. So my little man got in the water today, guys. There you go, right here. It's right over there in the water. His mama. There he go. Oh man. He surprised me today. Yesterday he got in just a little bit. But then today, man, he's really in there, man. Like, he's really in there. Little by little. Nah, let that wave hit him, babe.
Yeah,
yeah. I don't care. Yeah. He got. Yeah.
Go, go, go! Kitty, kitty. Oh,
wow! High five, Kay. High five. There you go. All right.
Great job, Kay.
Concept of it. Come here, Kay. Come here, Kay.
Get the little beach toys and whatnot, but we'll see how it turns out. They're working hard. They're switching off.
Guys, so everybody changed their clothes. We're about to go out and get something to eat.
Yeah.
Get something to eat and still pop up golf or not?
Yeah, I think we're gonna eat and then go play pop up golf.
Alright. So, yeah, that's what we're doing this afternoon.
Look, don't put it in your mouth.
Everybody's a little tired.
little man's getting a little cranky, so we're gonna see how the night really goes, for real, for real. We'll see. What you doing, big guy? Ooh, we hit at the Salted Rim. About to get some good eats in.
We're going to follow
Salted Rim. Where's Lawrence right there working on his vlog? So it started raining, so we had to come through here, which is the train out here at Salted Rim. It's cool. So, yeah. Yup, look at that. Ooh. And it leads right into the restaurant.
It's over coming. If it started pouring, then it started pouring.
But yeah.
This one right
here. Oh, thank you. Mmm, baby. What you get?
Steak and cheese nachos.
Mmm. What you got, little man?
What you got there? French fries.
Yeah.
Cheese fries. Hey, how are French fries in your food? Is it good?
Damn, baby, look good. Oh my god.
Is it nummy?
Oh.
Is it nummy? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Is it nummy?
Mm-hmm.
Is it nummy?
I just got Mike eating the strip.
That's it. Yeah, you gotta listen, okay? Listen, yeah. Listen to mommy. Okay?
Your mommy hot. You got it?
Oh, you got
the pizza. Ooh, was good, but the french fries.
Oh my goodness. Okay. I ain't gonna have no french fries. I'm gonna have
no cheese. French fries are no. Boy.
Boy.